I use Grammarly pretty much every time I type on my computer.
Details in.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Yeah, so it's me. I don't really know what to draw. I was thinking maybe drawing, either Chidori or Shell from Ultimax. I don't really know. But obviously I want to do it like another one of these style of drawing. But yeah, I mean, no, I'm sick of Persona 4 characters. I'm like over it. Also, don't really want to draw any Persona 1, because I have done a few of them. I already have done Maki. I don't know if you've seen it. Let me just pull it up. Mm. Wait. That didn't work. Right, so I have Revelations Persona Protagonist, Rihito from Sin and Punishment, Satomi Tadashi, Ryoji, Maki, Lisa, Hirohiko, Maki, no, not Maki, Chisato. So those are the ones I've done. And then, Kiba. The cinema girl from PQ2. Yeah, I think her name's Hikari. That would be cool. Okay, so these are my... I kind of want to draw, like, I would like to draw Makoto Yuki, but at the same time, again, I've just seen him so much that, like, my eyes are, like, saturated with him. That's why I like to draw, like, really niche characters, because it's, like, they don't have drawings of them, and it feels, like, pointless to draw, like, Akira or Narukami or Makoto, because they're, like, they're always there, you know what I mean? Like anyone else will have already drawn them, so you know. But I mean, I might do Hikari. Alright, so our options are so we have Sho from P4 Ultimax. Chidori, P3, Hikari, PQ2. That's kind of true, yeah. So these two are my suggestions. This is the only suggestion from the chat that I really am wanting to lean towards. Speaking of PQ2, while you guys decide, I did my unboxing of this today. I haven't edited it or uploaded it, but it's the Persona Q Roundabout manga. It's super, super cute. It's just shenanigans. It's very cute. Alright, I guess I'll do this. Hikari, I mean, I don't know. Eriko? I've done so many P1 characters though. I have 4 of them. Satomi, Maki, Hirohiko. I need to change the song. I feel blessed. Hikari, what is she? Persona Q2. Hmm. This is the only art I've seen of it. Actually, come to think of it, is Hikari even a playable character? She doesn't seem to have a persona. Am I going to play Kingdom Hearts 3? Not on release. It's going to probably be a few years before I ever get to play it. Just because, like, I have so many other things to play, and I'm not... I'd feel better having played the other games first. Because I am very behind on it. Well, this seems to be the only reference image I have, so... Alright, let's just get to it then. So obviously, she's very, very cute. She's very cute, so I'm gonna draw her as a cute person. That's what she looks like. I'll put her there. Hello. This isn't good either. I'm not really sure how to draw her. This girl right here at the bottom. From Persona Q2. I like drawing too. What about tell me some character from Persona that you would like to draw? That you would like to draw for? I think that's fair besides the level of art, of course. I don't really know. Let me think. Who do I? Twitter would be nice. Just let me pull up a picture of him. Right, so this is for Adriana. If you would actually like to draw this one, I absolutely love this character. Her name is Jin. And he's from Persona Trinity Soul. So if you would like to draw that, I'd actually really, really appreciate it, and I think it would be super, super cool. No one draws any, like, no one ever draws this character, so if you would actually like to draw that character, that would be really nice. But obviously it is your decision if you want to. Okay, for some reason, this is looking really weird. I have drawn him in the past, but I didn't draw that one. This looks whack. Let me find examples. Persona 5, or rather Catherine. Yeah, that's a good. I think she would probably also look better without these. That doesn't look great. This is so hard. Why does it look like so hard? I'm gonna try to use Rin from Catherine as reference. Cause this is really hard for some reason. Oof, big oof. This looks so bad. Why does it look so bad? It's... I mean, if you mean like this stuff, I haven't really worked on it yet. It's the eyes that are bothering me at the moment. Yeah, that'll do for now. Or is it just because the eyes are like that? I'll have to figure it out later. Alright, so we have this stuff here. I'm taking too long. I absolutely can never do that haircut with the straight bangs, or I don't know what to call that really, but it's looking okay, I guess. Well, hi. How are you guys doing? Oh. There's a few people joining now. Having trouble with this, but I think it's coming along now. function. Need to run away. Make up for the sunshine. I love Sonic R so much. So this is bigger like that. This stuff like that. That looks terrible. Bonne nuit. Do you speak French? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you mean my headphones? Thank you. Donc moi aussi je parle français. J'suis allé à l'élémentaire et l'école secondaire en français. Sauf si tu vis en France ou quelque chose d'autre comme ça, là, l'accent c'est pas la même chose. Mais moi j'aime pas vraiment ça le genre de français qu'on a ici là, c'est comme... You don't even see her eyebrows, it doesn't even matter. Where's the good one? Alright, that looks good enough. Yeah. I don't speak Italian, sorry. I speak Spanish. But not Italian. Even though it's kind of similar. No. Big oof. This song is a bop. ¿Cómo estás? Estoy bien. Soy bien. Estoy bien. Jeez. I'm very bad at it just because there's not a lot of people to practice with. Pero, ¿cómo van todo el mundo? Tengo el acento un poquito fuerte porque yo no crecí en México, pero... Sí puedo hablar español, pero a veces no encuentro las palabras para decir las cosas bien. It's whatever, I mean. Like, I don't know. I don't get to interact much in other than in English online. Now the whole chat is just not in English. It's just, y'all can't even all speak the same language. Y'all just just playing legit speaking any fucking language. Jeez, this little film reel is such a pain to draw. I hate drawing any like fixed shapes or like objects because it becomes so difficult. CJ's server. Anyone ready for JoJo Friday? What do you mean? I've never watched JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, so I don't know that much, really. Her haircut doesn't look like her actual haircut. Sonic Unleashed. Oh, I love Sonic Unleashed so much. That doesn't look too good. It's difficult found some SMT games in my city. The only one is very usual is Persona Q. Yeah. SMT in general is just very difficult to find. Good night, Tanner. Thanks for joining the stream. What time is it? Oh, I need to go to sleep soon. I need to hurry up. I have to wake up at 6 a.m. Alright, so this looks pretty good. I wasn't even that excited for Q2, but this is one of my favorite pieces of yours. Great job. Aw, thank you so much. Yeah, it actually turned out okay. It was started off really rough, but it's looking good now. So the theme color for Persona Q2 is like this dark orange. So I'm gonna try to do that for the background. Oh, this song. Yo, my childhood. Let the speed begin. This was a pretty game, but a really messy game. What was it? Sonic and the Secret Rings? Jesus Christ. Hi Celeste! Thank you for joining the stream. There's an orange stripe on the front of her cape thingy. Like, yeah. Well, it'll do. Thank you. Hmm. Alright, that looks pretty good. It's really nice. Alright, it's really late. I need to stop. I need to go to sleep. I need to go. Because I have to go to school in 6 hours. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. I really appreciate everyone who joined the stream. And I had a lot of fun drawing this. Thank you so much for the suggestion. I'm really happy with the way it turned out. Yeah, catch you guys next time.